Hello, in this episode of Makerbox Monday, I'm going to have a look at a nylon filament from Taulman 3D. It's called Nylon 645 Black. So let's have a look after the intro. So for this filament, I want to do a break test on it. I don't have many samples of nylon filaments, so I spent almost all of the filament on those break tests. Compared to other nylons, on average, it performed a little bit better, maybe 10% better in this break test where I pull these things apart in my break test apparatus, and I have several videos on the channel on that procedure. But basically, it's a machine that measures the force needed to pull this apart, so it tests for layer adhesion. So a lot of filament went into this, but then I printed serialized a lot. But I'm gonna read out the label a little bit. It says here it's a nylon 645 black. Print temperature should be 250 to 255, and bed temperature 45, and speed up to 75%, and slower means stronger, they say here, and no fan. And I was printing this on my Prusa printer with a Magic Goo PA. And here they say that nylon is a material for a demanding application. It has a tensile strength equivalent of unfilled nylon 6.6 with a slightly lower HDT and nylon, I don't know what that means. Nylon 645 is currently being used by CNC shops around the world to support quick turn prototypes for pre-pilot and pilot runs, as well as some limited production runs. Nylon 645 has the highest chemical resistance of all Taulman nylons, and when annealed at high temperature, highly compatible with nylon 66. In thin structures, the black may appear dark blue, and I got like a dark blue shade scene. Taulman sell it's a different colorant than the standard carbon black for optimized strength, so they have found out the color makes a difference in the strength. I've done a video on how color affects the strength of PLA, so Taulman must be doing a similar test to finding out which colorant affect the strength. But I'm gonna show you the serialized a lot print. Came out pretty cool, and there's a like a tiny wisps of stringing, and that's quite normal for nylon. I always get some stringing with nylon, but it's quite shiny, and you can flex it a little bit. It comes out like very dark blue. There's like some blue tint, and it's difficult to see maybe on camera, but if I shine the light through the part, it comes out like deep purple or deep blue. So it has some blue tint to it. But as you can see, it printed out pretty good. And the rest of the prints are here in my break tests. And I was getting pretty good results. And like I said, compared to other nylons, it has better layer adhesion than the average nylons I have. That will be it for this video. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.